It's time for your Pine Creek sales update for February 2014, brought to you by The Springs Houses. I'm Greg Lennon. Last month, we had 4 homes sell in Pine Creek. That's up from the previous month when we saw only 2 homes sell. The homes sold for an average of nearly $510,000 and sold in an average of 119 days, which is slow compared to the El Paso County average for that same time period. There's still plenty of homes for sale in Pine Creek. At the end of January, there were 27 homes for sale, with an average list price of just about $525,000. For comparison's sake, the average selling price in El Paso County over that same time period was about $237,000, with an average time on market of 81 days. Pine Creek homes sold for more, but sold slower than homes in the rest of El Paso County in January. For details on the value of your home and to learn how I can help you buy or sell in Pine Creek, contact me for a free no-obligation consultation. I'm Greg Lennon. Thanks for watching.